the same time.
Do a side mission. Let's do this. Yep, so it's whoever's telling us to go, we gotta go. Is it? See that diamond on the map? Okay. Actually, I don't see it at all. Oh, here. Yeah, let's go. Where you were going, probably. We do have to go down. Just get on the elevator.
Here, get to England or avoid halal.
That's a cool name, actually, for like a club or something. Or a arcade.
Name your poison, friend.
Oh yeah, here's your package. That's you, it's all you.
Boone actually came through. Give him my thanks. Now, what can I do you for? Sure, coming up. This should frizzle your wiring, buddy. Rings a bell.
It's fucking
big. There's a mid-boss who came here slumming every once in a while. She's not welcome here anymore, though.
Very mid.
You keep her hands off the other clientele. Gave her two passes, but she struck out on the third. I bet you can find her at the Dirty Dive. They're less picky with their customers. Yeah, you know, when the uppers come down here to sample the forbidden fruit. Fucking tourists, if you ask me. But I don't say no to their eucreds.
James says fucking it all, yuppies. Doesn't
it? It's not far from here. No thing, friend. Just give a shout if you need
Dirty
something.
Dive, was it? Yeah, that's where we're going. We're going, Varys. That's where we're going, Varys. Let's go. They're both bald. Einhorn is a eunuch. Okay, go for it.
Fuck the chef and this entire establishment.
The hell, I can't control myself?
Come here all the time. I'm a good customer. The best he's
Holy
got.
Oh shit. I lost control of my
This is by far the most
my tune.
He refuses to tell me the secret. We shouldn't keep secrets. I'm sure that tie-fisted chef has love us and I lying around somewhere. I got his hab number, but I'm not the breaking type. You look like you might care less about locked doors.
Yeah, give us the skills.
Good. I happen to have a dynamic keycard. All it needs is the loving touch of a data broker and it should get you inside.
Sure.
My mate Flamingo's got a brokerage operation set up in Cluster 13. He'll fix the card for me. Then give me the recipe.
These are high level missions, the side missions, so we're gonna do the trace. We're gonna continue with the main. Yeah, trace protocol. I'm gonna go right here. I have that one.
I'm Paolo, and you're lonely, I can tell. Buy me a kick?
I thought you're standing right in there.
Thanks, hon. That's sweet of you.
Censoring her face.
And here we were having such a good
Lane here.
Why bring up that bitch? Alright. So, we used to go out for a while. She had eucreds, used to brag about her crib up in A-Stack. Some penthouse dude.
Bitch.
Dumped me like yesterday's trash when she started hanging out with the Quicks. Good riddance.
A-Stack?
A.K.A. Blossom Hill. Fancy name for a sad fucking building. I hear the Quicks have a run of the place now.
Quicks?
Not local, are you, hon? The Liquid Quicks? Pretty easy going unless you cross them.
I'm out of town.
Yes. Let's see what the hell she saw in them. Tense flatliner named Trenny is leading them these days. He'll know her for sure.
Thanks.
Thanks for the kick. And if you find her, tell her to go fuck herself.
Huh, interesting spacing. The captions there.
Having second thought?
But, no. Fine lane here. I have a feeling she's this way. I like the music though. Oh, yeah, good. At least have oxygen. You never know. Gun time. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh god, those might have been civilians. My bad at all. This guy isn't. Piece of shit. We don't need that. Well, fortunately, we need nothing. We're maxed. I'm sorry, this one. We could go on. We could waste those guys down there. But we need to grab it. We just saved their families by not going down there. Run, get out of the fucking area. Oh, in the streams. Please. Reload. Dude, this gun just melts in me, as you say. Oh, shit. It's collateral damage, part of the game. Switching to explore whatever this is. Get up. I'm just not focusing. I'm just trying to get to this mission. It's good, you're finding all this stuff. I have blinders on. There's shit here. Okay? Rob Trujillo. I'm spinning into the future. It is. All you have to do is spin. Ready? I'm sorry. Jesus, Mary and Joseph. What a waste. Because it's so low levels. They're down below. You're right. Dingle. It's something stupid. It's a Dongarino. The dong. So that's a game worth fucking with again. I love those games. Just jump right in. Now, dude, these guys are leveled. Okay, we have a challenge here, folks. I need health. What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry. That was me. I just died. Because I don't know how to use health. I'm so stupid. How do I heal? Thank you. Hurry. Hurry. Thank you so much. I know. Super dramatic. Oh. Sorry. I have to see how to do this. Is there speed heal? Yeah, what is that? Oh. No. Sorry. Oh shit. You ready? Because you're swarmed. You have three guys right next to you. Ready? Fucking whore. Wow. Get him. Oh, Jesus. No way. There's friendly fire with that? I don't think so. Hold on. There's a way to use health. I just don't know how to do it. I'm a fucking nub right now. Control layout, please. Augmentation. Control layout. Control layout. Hard business. Push, aim, crouch, evade. How come? So maybe we don't have. I thought we had like a health. No. We could hold. Like, hold on to a health pack. No way?
No. I think this is PUBG.
Jesus Christ. There's no. Dude, there is something. I don't know what it is. There has to be, because I know I've done before. This is gonna scale up to par right now. The door. No guns. Ooh, basic component. Those are pretty big. Hold on, there's another staircase here. Okay. Let's come back for a second, please. But this part is probably not continue. Yeah, it's a dead end anyway, so you want to kill off the spot. Alright, we're good. Talk to this guy.
Hey, wait a sec. Look like you can hold your
own. A new mission.
Maybe. Fact is, thing is,
oops.
My boys, the Liquid Quicks, we're losing ground there. We've held this place for years, since our home. You know that phrase?
Yeah.
A rose by any other name would smell as sweet. Well, it's total bullshit. We got Air Rose, the Glittering Rose apartment complex to be precise. And they took it from us. We want it back. It's ours.
We want it back.
We know how the building gonna do.
it's a critical drinker.
See? I knew you were looking to tussle. The bad guys, yeah, that's right, I said it. The Turbo Vipers. They've been edging in here for some time now, mixing it up in our shit. We put up with it for
stuff
a while,
of legend.
Of course.
Whoops.
It's like give an inch, take a mile. So the next thing we know, they've taken over the Rose. Been our home for like a generation.
I'm so sorry, big guy.
I see. Possum Hills is our territory.
Rose.
And ain't no one gonna tell us otherwise.
It's a mix of Scottish and British, or UK. British.
We try playing nice. And look where that goes.
Maybe. He's making some weird dialect up.
So now we're gonna lay down the law. And by we, I mean you. Get what I'm saying? The Turbos are all hauled up in the glittering Rose as of right now.
Rose. The way he says Rose is British.
Head on over there and take care of business. Come back here when you're
ruse,
done.
Ruse. He could be very well Australian. I'm not saying it's a bad job, he's just making up an accent. And this is also some future dystopian sci-fi world, so who fucking knows? I know, that's why I keep you around, and I love you. Just do your job. Whoa, the crate's back.
That backstabbing board owes me creds, or you'd be stripped for hogs and porks by now. What do you want to know? Lania has a penthouse
Miko.
In his very stack. Must have made premium creds on that little side business of hers. I'd go up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with those Turbo Viper fucks. We had an arrangement. Now and then she'll need someone brought through the district without Corpsec being the wiser, right? Or anyone else for that matter. So we'd use the yeast containers. Normally they go to the Ponic farms, but the specials went into storage. No clue what happened after that. She still owes us for the last transport. I didn't ask, she didn't tell. Sentience is all I can tell you. You could hear them moaning and mumbling in there.
Turbo Vipers.
Don't fucking get me started. We're gonna flatline a lot of them if they don't back off. If you
and
do find her, tell her the quicks, don't forget.
Finish.
What do you want to know?
Whereabouts?
Lania has a penthouse in his very stack. Must have made premium creds on that little side business of hers.
There's more dialogue. Here, hold on.
I'd go up there and sell things myself, but we got our hands full with those Turbo Viper fucks.
Oh, it's probably Echo.
What do you want to know?
O's?
We had an arrangement. Now and then she'll need someone brought through the district without Corpsec being the one. So we'd use... No
yeah, it's all the same shit. Let's get out of here.
What do you want to know?
End. As in NDU. Okay. Okay, moving on. Was finally in here. Okay, the apartment. These mega doors. Their guns back? Yes, let's go. Okay. I kinda wanna change. Hold on. Damn it! Stand in there, so these guys need business. Get him.
Oh,
We get that loot, babe. It's split. God. Wrong way. Yes. Hold on. Yeah. Oops, wrong one. Loadout. Thank you, Strobos. Besieger. Wait. Besieger is the big... Yeah. I'm changing that to, Boar Shot. Correct. Mark 8. Yeah, that's unstoppable. The Enforcer. With the homing bullet. Wait. Let me try oh shit, I'm sorry. Boar Shot there. And then I'm okay. You wanted it? And this is my old loadout, I like it. My god, gun is so badass. Ooh, that's a fast reload. Okay. This way. They don't let us up there. Oh my god, look how effective. Yes, get fucked. Right here. Oh shit, watch out. Dude, this fucking guy has some shields. There you go. Good shield. Oh, he's fucked. Nice. I saw that. Looks like fucking Chappie came through. He looks exactly like him. No, we gotta find help. Maybe there's a dispenser. Check this establishment. No. All right. So it's usually on the radar. We might have to go through here. Yeah. Over my dead body. Oh shit. Melted. Behind us as well. Boar Shot. Unlimited power. Fuck, come down. Oh, I'm coming to you. The go, go, go. I think we're good. I didn't see any health here. I did? If I did, I must have had low health too. I'm sorry. Because look, my health is not markedly better. It is now because I got the health. You see the point? No. If I have something to say about it, well. Get him, boys. There's your health. Go get it. Yeah, those are small. We'll find something. There's probably a dispenser up here. I know, it means it's down to, like, yep, it's right here. Well, this is the, yeah, there you go. Get it. Get it. Here. They destroyed the fucking thing. Down here, there's something. That's what I'm saying, down here. Oh, we have to close. Wait, maybe there's something here. I don't know. There you go. Yeah, there's more boxes down there. Maybe there too. Come this way. Just come down here. Equipment, loot, the thing in there? Why is that open? Gun shop. Can't do anything. Alright. It's cool they allow that, but they're literally useless. Can't even talk to the guy. Let's jump over here. Alright, we're gonna have to go back. We're venturing way off, course. Hey, shit, because we don't know what we're gonna encounter! Oh, God. He's dead now. Yep. Oh, here you go. Come. Health pack on the desk. The counter. I've never seen it before. Okay. Oh my god, effective as fuck. Get him, boys. God. Dude, this gun is so fucking badass. Get him. Get it. I got tagged there, but I'm okay. One little sweep, and then I'm gonna go back. Yeah. Oh, I'll take that. Oh, yeah, I take that. Take that, take it, take it, take it. Get it. Okay, we're good. Done it. Oh, you're in the way. Fuck your chairs, sorry. Moonwalking.
Going on an adventure. A serious dud. Oh shit, that's a grenade.
Oh, that's my fucking turret. That's how I do it. I learned something. No? It's one of my skills that I fucking forgot about. Would've helped. That guy's level, holy shit. These shield guys piss me off. Let's come out of the door. Come over here. Come over here. Sorry, Spideys. They didn't get much action. It's a waste of a spawn. Makes me sad. Another component. Wow, we're rolling in the components. And oh, this is a heavy chest too. Oh god. Ice 3. Data pad. Yeah. Don't come back here. Want my money. Hold on real quick. I'm just seeing if there's like something out here. Alright. Yeah, I'll take that. Definitely take that. Oh wait. That must be the energy. Back charge, that's good. That's for the, wait, let me test this.
Great choice.
Oh, shit. I'll take it in the metaverse, babe. That's a new feature. Lay in your, oh! It's the mission! It's where she lives. Oh my goodness, it's a dead body. So we investigate. Hold on, sorry. I love you. What'd you just get? Get that chest. There you go. That worked. I don't think we have... That's Ice 3. I doubt we have that. Worth a shot. So you got what we needed? Is that what just happened? For max. Not anymore. Authorize access.
like this shit. Ooh, cinematic. Even out of ISO, those are like those photography tech. 2.8 f-stop. They always bring give you something though, but I think it was down there, right? I don't remember where that was anymore. We'll find it. Maybe. Actually, I don't think I'm going the right way. We went there already, actually. Good night. No, it's been his next level. That's right. Man fast. That's right. Oh, here? Oh, okay. We'll walk right through. That is what it is. Hold on. What? You want some of this? Gotcha. All right, let's go back. Ooh. Big brother. Yeah, looks like a probe. Looks like a probe there. Oh, I know what you're talking about. I actually forgot. Jack? Dude, some things never change. He just flew by. Don't forget me. I thought that group was gonna attack us. We're just chilling. Okay. Get him, boy. Dude, this guy is beast. Get him, boy. Do his work. Get asked for it. Hey, whoa. Hey, hey, whoa. Buddy. Might have been a waste of a spawn. Alright, go get him, guys. Yeah. What the fuck? Spiders just stopped. They're singing Sarah McLachlan. I will remember you. Let your hands pass you by. What? Pew pew pew. This guy's pew pewing. He literally said pew pew pew. Oh, it's your shield guy. Legion. Put your back, idiot. Okay. Always watch your six. You okay? Yeah. Let him come. It's staying enough to stop by. I appreciate all the views. Yes, you are questioning your alliance. Oh, he survived, little one. Behind me. Yeah, tell your friends about me. Oh, Jesus. God, this gun is so sick. Giblets. Well, she was tired. That's a good thing to keep her asleep. Here's my Thriller impression right here. Alright. So the government wants you to think. Some gold. It's a shit ton of gold. Show's still on. Yeah. they're actually discovering quite a bit of shit right now after Fallout. I ran into some updates. Yeah, absolutely. And, well, don't get me into this discussion, please. Yeah, you're supposed to go. Do it. Come on. Kung Lao's. Oh, Valyrian.
Right.
Gotcha. Let's see that movie again, actually. Such a big budget film, but it failed. It was okay. I'm surprised you remember as much as you do. And that the main actor, he fell off. Really? Oh, man. This is like Chinatown. Which means, where's my ramen shop? Thankfully, there's like 952 other ones. Feeling we'll get our guns out in a second here. Yeah, I freaking feel the energy. Kung Lao, we meet again. Pleb? Yeah? How about boar shot through your gut? After you. Oh shit. Careful, these guys can hurt. Come up to me. I've lost my sight. Good night. Really? Oh. What? God. Full house tonight. Like 7 friends online. Oh my god. Oh, my wife is taking care of our daughter, who just woke up, it seems. And that concludes our ascent journey. See you next time on Gian the Leveler. Oh yeah, Roma Eterna. Let me get us out of this mess. Watch this. Get her behind me. Yeah. Don't hit her if you can. Good God. Put a vibrating controller on glass. Well, they were all destroyed in that one last, for that last second. That's pretty sick. Oh, sick. Just saved, too. Okay. This night is about to conclude. At least for the ascent. So, thanks for watching, guys, and stay inspired. Until we meet again, see you when I see you.